he failed to do so while the Howard government has strong laws in place.
He said under those laws, companies can choose not to use AWAs. Richard Davis, World News, Australia.
New Zealand police are questioning a man over the abandoning of a three-year-old ethnic Chinese girl at a Melbourne railway station last week. Tianjin Shui, who Victorian authorities have nicknamed Chicken Dick, was left behind by her father, Nyashin Shui, who is believed to have fled to the United States. Police in Auckland say they're concerned for the safety of the girl's mother, who remains missing. Nyashin Shui is a prominent businessman in New Zealand and is well known in the Chinese community, publishing a daily Chinese language.